Today I propose to prepare a simple and delicious salad of Peking cabbage with chicken and crackers. The dish is ideal for a festive table, as well as for an ordinary family lunch or dinner. Prepare all the necessary ingredients for making a salad of Peking cabbage with chicken and crackers. Finely chop the Peking cabbage and put it in a deep dish. Cut the boiled chicken breast and add it to the cabbage. Cut the cheese into cubes and put it on a plate. At the end of cooking, add the crackers. Season the salad with mayonnaise, salt, and mix well. Peking salad with chicken and crackers is ready. Bon appétit!